Back to the good old trade wind weather tomorrow. And of course, that means leeward sunshine, a few windward showers, and at least we have some wind moving through the islands. It hopefully won't feel as muggy for you during the course of this day. Still kind of warm, though, of course, it's summertime. 84 Honolulu, 80 Hilo, 85 in Kahului, and 79 Lihue. Not as much rain today compared as yesterday, but we still had a few pop-up showers for parts of the state. Mostly dry for most of Kauai. A few heavier showers formed over central Oahu today that since decreased, and of course some east side showers near Hana Maui. Big Island saw the most rain, both the leeward side and the windward side, seeing some heavier showers move through. But from now on out, it's pretty much back to the typical trade wind weather as the remnants of Celia move away. We still have Darcy far to the east and between. Nice area of trade winds for you to enjoy over the next several days. Elevated surf still there for the east side from those storm systems. We'll see 4 to 7 footers for the east, 2 to 4 for the north and the south, and about 1 to 3 for the west side. Partly sunny tomorrow, trades are back, 15 to 20 miles per hour. They'll swing to the northeast Thursday and Friday and into the upcoming weekend. The only thing that could disrupt those trades, another storm or storm remnants. And again, still too early to tell Darby's actual effects on the state, but I'll keep you posted. Might get some rain early next week, late into the weekend.
Okay. Thanks, Jess.
You're welcome, Joe.